NEWLAB has been in existence for 35 years. I'm a professional photographer. I got into printing my own work back when I started my business back in the 70s. I continued printing, and NEWLAB started as a professional lab, and our customer base predominantly were professional photographers throughout Australia and New Zealand. Some of the products that we create at NEWLAB are photographic prints. We make albums, a range of newer albums. We print acrylics, we print canvas, and of course we print Chromalux panels. In today's digital world, it's very, very important to print. Most people don't understand that digital files actually are not permanent. And my saying has always been, if it's not printed, it's not real. We find that a lot of the new generation photographers are only providing digital files, and digital files actually are not permanent. So the client, in my opinion, will not get much to show for in the future. In fact, we're probably living in a most widely photographed generation of all time, who in 20 years will probably have very little to show for it, because none of it will be printed. NEWLAB brought in the Chromalux range of products in addition to our regular products probably just about a year ago, because our customer base are professional photographers. We found that studios who photograph families sell artwork, and with very modern homes and modern apartments, the Chromalux panels specifically look beautiful. They're very high gloss and very thin. Chromalux panels are very unusual because they're very thin, easy to mount onto a wall. You can have obviously multiple surfaces from high gloss to matte, and they look beautiful as part of a decorating someone's home. We use a Geonite SP25S press to produce the even heat and even pressure for the Chromalux product to make sure it looks beautiful. Many of the new generation photographers don't sell any consumable product or any printed product. So giving them options that they can show to their clients will enable us to print more product, and Chromalux is another product that can be printed to hang on a wall. The challenge of educating the consumer is physically showing them. They need to touch it and feel it. It's very difficult to describe the differences on a website. It all looks the same. So the way NEWLAB has done it for forever is we run workshops and trade presentations for photographers throughout Australia and New Zealand. We'll invite people to attend. We will show them what the product looks like. We will explain to them how to make it. We'll teach them how to sell it. But they need to touch it and feel it.